In this video, you're going to learn about two advanced capabilities of the Salesforce CyberSource integration using the Chargent app. My name is Stacy and I'm from Chargent. Do you want to learn more about Salesforce and payments? If so, we have made a special checklist for you on 10 ways to make Salesforce payments safe, easy, and profitable. Get the link in the description below. So why would you want to connect Salesforce and CyberSource? Well, if you're processing online payments through CyberSource, connecting it to Salesforce enables better control, more automation, easier management, and complete visibility into your customers. And with the advanced features I'm going to show you here, you'll learn some CyberSource capabilities that you might not have known about. At Chargent, we specialize in Salesforce payments, so let's get started. Advanced feature number one, merchant-defined data fields. Did you know that CyberSource has 20 merchant-defined data fields? This is a rather unique feature of CyberSource that most payment gateways don't offer. Just like creating custom fields in Salesforce, there are custom fields in CyberSource. You can use the merchant-defined data fields to add other information to an order, such as an order number, additional customer information, or a special comment or request from the customer. Best of all, Chargent's Salesforce CyberSource integration provides an easy way of mapping Salesforce fields to the CyberSource fields. So here are the steps. Step one, click on the Chargent app in Salesforce. Step two, go to the Chargent Settings tab. Step three, click on the CyberSource Custom Mapping subtab. Step four, select the object you want to map to CyberSource. This will be the object that you have Chargent fields on, such as Chargent orders or opportunities. Step five, add up to 20 fields, selecting Salesforce and corresponding CyberSource fields. One important thing to remember, when using these fields, merchant-defined data fields must never be used to capture personally identifying information. So be sure not to connect any fields with sensitive data. Personally identifying information includes name, address, credit card number, social security number, driver's license number, state-issued identification number, passport number, and card verification numbers. On the CyberSource side, these custom fields are shown on the detailed transaction description page. With great power comes great responsibility, but also the opportunity to improve your transactional data. So be sure that you are using those fields correctly to add information about orders, campaigns, and other data. Advanced feature number two, standard entry class or SEC codes. Another feature of Chargent Salesforce CyberSource connection is the ability to send different ACH standard entry class, in other words, SEC codes, via the order source field. Electronic check transactions should include an SEC code to specify how your organization is authorizing the transaction. The order source field on the Chargent order record can be set to indicate this value for ACH transactions. This allows you to send different SEC codes corresponding to the order sources in order to tell CyberSource's ACH processors the type of e-check transaction that you are sending. For ACH credits or debits against a personal checking or savings account, you could send a value of PPD, pre-arranged payment and deposit entry, or e-commerce to send an SEC value of web for Chargent payment request payments where your customers or donors enter the bank account information themselves. CyberSource supports ACH and electronic bank transfer payments through four different check processors: Chase Payment Tech Solutions, CyberSource ACH Service, RBS WorldPay Atlanta, and Telecheck. So you should check on any requirements from your processor, but Chargent should be able to handle sending the correct values to CyberSource for your different use cases. Another example, the value of ARC, Accounts Receivable Conversion, supports the conversion of paper checks received via US mail into a merchant's unattended lockbox. The value is used only by the payment tech processor, however. These features are just a taste of how Chargent gives you flexibility to connect to Salesforce and CyberSource to meet your specific operational needs. Just like Salesforce, it is a flexible and configurable system. And now, check out this next video where we show you step-by-step how to first set up and test your Salesforce CyberSource connection. My name is Stacy, and at Chargent, we're dedicated to helping Salesforce customers like you keep your payments simple. And remember, we're always here to help.